ជំរាបសួរលោកលោកស្រីកញ្ញាខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណលោកអ្នកដែលបានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFE នៅពេលនេះម៉ោង 7យប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានដោយសពិសេសកោជបនឹងមិនទទួលការចោះឈ្មោះឆ្នោតចំនួន 3 ថ្ងៃក្នុងពេលបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌនគរបាលចរាចរណ៍អំពាវនាវទៅអ្នកដំណើរគុំជិះរថយន្តដឹកមនុស្សលើសចំណុះក្រុមមេធាវីស្នើដកប្រកាសថារូបដែលស្រុកសម្លេងចេញពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាគាត់បានខា ថ្ងៃកញ្ញាខាងមុខពលគឺ3ថ្ងៃនៅថ្ងៃបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌក៏ជួបបងនៅមិនទទួលចុះឈ្មោះឆ្នោតនោះទេនេះបើតាមការបញ្ជាក់របស់លោកខងពុធានិងអនុពាក្យគូចុះបងនៅថ្ងៃទី15មួយកញ្ញានេះបើតាមលោកខងពុធាការផ្អាកនេះដោយសារតែមន្ត្រីរបស់លោកក៏ដូចជាមន្ត្រីរាជការទូតទេដែរត្រូវបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យឈប់សម្រាកដើម្បីប្រារព្ធពិធីព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនានេះក្រោយថ្ងៃភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌការចុះឈ្មោះឆ្នោតថ្មីនឹងច
ដែលកោះចោលបោមានចំនួន15ថ្ងៃហើយបើតាមអ្នកនាំពាក្យកោះចោលបោការចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីនេះនឹងត្រូវបានផ្អាកមួយរយៈពេលខ្លីដើម្បីចូលរួមប្រារព្ធពិធីបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌដែលនឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅថ្ងៃទី15ទី20និងទី21ខែកញ្ញាក្នុងរយៈពេល15ថ្ងៃនេះការចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីពលគឺពីថ្ងៃទី1ដល់ថ្ងៃទី15កញ្ញាលោកហុងមុធាបានបញ្ជាក់ថាមានអ្នកមកចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីជាង9000000ប្រាំពាន មូលហេតុគឺបណ្ដាលមកពីភាគច្រើននៃប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមិនទាន់បានចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតកំពុងតែប្រកបរបរចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតនៅបរទេសដែលលោកថាមានប្រមាណជាង1លាននាក់ គណៈកម្មការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតបានផ្ដើមយុទ្ធនាការចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី1ខែកញ្ញាដល់ថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2017ក្នុងរយៈពេលនេះរយៈពេលដល់ថ្ងៃមន្ត្រីកោជបត្រូវបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យឈប់សម្រាកចំនួន1ថ្ងៃនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសមានការិយាល័យចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតចំនួន1606កាយាល័យនិងមានមន្ត្រីកោជបជាង3000នាក់បម្រើការក្នុងការិយាល័យទាំងនោះកោជបបានប៉ាន់ស្មានថាក្នុងចំណោមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក ប្រមាណថាពលរដ្ឋដែលត្រូវចុះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីឆ្នាំ2017នេះមានចំនួនជាង6លានប្រាំមួយសែននាក់ការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសតំណាងរាស្ត្រនេះទៅកាលទី6និងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅថ្ងៃទី28ប្រាំបួនខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2019នេះ
គណៈកម្មាធិការជីវិតប្រចាំការបោះឆ្នោតហៅកថាគោជបដដាលបានប្រកាសថាទំព័រ តើតោនឹងរឿងប្រជុំបិណ្ឌវិញគេសង្កេតឃើញថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញនៅល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី16កញ្ញានេះបានចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើដំណើរចាក់ចេញទៅស្រុកកំណើតរបស់ខ្លួននាឱកាសបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌដែលនឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី15ដល់ថ្ងៃទី26ខែកញ្ញាខាងមុខនេះហើយតើតោនឹងការធ្វើដំណើរទៅស្រុកកំណើតនាឱកាសបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌនេះដែរនាយកដ្ឋានគរបាលចរាចរណ៍នៅសម្រាប់ផ្សព្វផ្សាយសាធារណៈប
ដែលផ្ទុកមនុស្សលើចំណោះដើម្បីសុខភាពសូមស្ដាប់ប្រសាសន៍លោកអាដាមស្នៃអៃរុនរ៉ាវីស្នេដែលជាប្រធានយុគឋានគរបាលចរាចរណ៍និងសម្ដាប់ផ្សព្វផ្សាយសាធារណៈនៃក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃរៀបចំជូនដាក់អេងគីមហុង
บ้านหลังนี้กำลังนกบ้าจราจรยืนแตงรีจันทร์แข็งนั่งกับปงแต่สุขภาพสับสายมากเห็นนั่งกับปงแต่อันวอร์ดเลยตามดาวที่จะเซฟเป็นลามในมือนั่งยืนสุขภาพสับสายก็สมองก็ตกมือลอยมาหรือจีเลอร์ตบโบเลยจีดามไอ้ยืนเคยท่าจีเรียงรอชั่งนำกูท่านจราจรแต่แต่มีการเกิดอะไรที่เรียงรองไงบ้างในทางที่เขาปิดไงพร้อมนะเอาแต่ไงบนเตี้ยมตัวสัตว์ใจแต่การเมืองการเชียงจุดนี้เหมือนจะมายืนเปรียบเทียบในชั้นปีปอนดับผมมวยนั่นปีปอนดับพรำเมืองการในทอยเดี๋ยวคนได้ไว้ได้สำคัญยืนเคยในชั้นปีปอนดับผมเปิลที่มันโชว์ใบให้ความเมืองการเกิดเนี่ยดับบอความเมืองการจังยืนรอง ไล่ท่ามีชูบายมีจำนวนเนี่ยบางบ่อการนี่ก็ไปอายุหนาการจอดนี่มีการแบบไอ้ดำไตรไตปิกาจอดแต่อบรมตัวดอกเบนล้างก็โดยเชียร์การรุมลักปิกาอนุวัตรฉบับเราเนี่ยบางบ่อรถยนต์ถ้าตาเนี่ยทั่วดำน้ำครูไอ้ยังไอ้ดำมีการเปลี่ยนแปลงก็มีเพียบประจับประจายอย่างไม่เจ๊ก็มาเชียร์รถยนต์ในมีเพียบจังอีกนายนู้นจ้า
บางยังเคยท่าสมบัติเพียบเกี่ยวกับบองจังการทัวร์ดำน้ำเชียร์แท้บองโอนกรรมกรหรือบองโอนในกวาดตัวสมบูรณ์นั้นมันเอาตัวจีเรดมโบหรือกวาดเต่าหรือดอกกับไอ้รถยนต์ในกลุ่ยตัวยืดชูนี่คือเงินสมบัติเพียบเองทุกเคยนะชั้นนำนี่รอได้แต่เงินกรมพนดับแนวดำน้ำจุดนู้นผมโอนในประกาศมันหลังไฟแบบกวาดนั่งปัญหาการหลุดสมบัตินั้นคือบ้านช่วยบ้านชาวดำไป เอาบองโอนจีบรอดยันก่อนไอ้ตุ้งเนี่ยสมบัติรถยนต์นั่งให้จีดาวสรวงมาตอนนี้สมบัติเพียรจีเจียนกว่าเต่าหรือตุ้มโบหรือกว่าตุกเลยจำนวนกำลังแต่นี่คือจีฮานใครพูดแบบวันนักการพูดนาทำลองเปล่า
ขณะปฏิบัติบังชมบันกับปงขัดจัดหมอกดอลกระทรวงเตชอบันจิงสราจ้อนายน้อมดอลเหมือนตีเตชอดิธนิกแค่ระยะท่อแปะป้อนนั่งปฏิบัติการเตชอมปีกาปงเรื่องคุณภาพผลิตภัณฑ์นั่งสิบากรรมเตชอกระทรวงกับบันปรุงมีดดอลมาจ่ายชีวกรรมเตชอเน่ดอลดำล้างไทยสิบากรรมหรือผลิตภัณฑ์บักล้วนนุ่มมาจ่ายชีวกรรมหรือสิบากรรมด้วยเงินตรวจตัวคอเตอร์จังปูหมกฉบับกลายเป็นกระทรวงกับบันนายน้อมเอาประเทศเหมือนตีเตชอแต่งอ้อตระเรียบจำตีจุดนอจุ่มพิเศษเตชอไอ
ចំណែកក្រសួងការងារវិញបានចេញសេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងមួយប្រាប់ដល់ម្ចាស់នៅនាយកសហសហគ្រាសគ្រឹះស្ថានទាំងអស់ដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងដាក់អនុវត្តនៃច្បាប់ស្តីពីការងារត្រូវអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យកម្មករនិយោជិតទាំងអស់បានឈប់សម្រាកដោយមានប្រាក់ឈ្នួលនៅឱកាសបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី15តាមបួនដល់ថ្ងៃទី21កញ្ញាព្រមជាមួយគ្នានេះត្រូវខិតខំបើកប្រាក់ឈ្នួលកម្មករនិយោជិតឲ្យបានមុនថ្ងៃប្រជុំបិណ្ឌហើយករណី ក្តីលោកកឹមសុខាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី15កញ្ញាបានស្នើទៅចៅក្រមស៊ើបសួរសាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញដកកាមេរ៉ាសុវត្ថិភាពឧបករណ៍ស្រូបសម្លេងផ្សេងៗចេញពីបន្ទប់ឃុំឃាំងលោកកឹមសុខានៅបន្ទប់ជួបសន្ទនាជាមួយមេធាវីបើតាមលិខិតនេះការបំពាក់កាមេរ៉ាសុវត្ថិភាពក្នុងបន្ទប់ឃុំឃាំងគឺផ្ទុយពីច្បាប់ស្តីពីពន្ធនាគារនិងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញក្រមមេធាវីក៏ស្នើសុំឲ្យសំណាក់ឯកសារពាក់ព័ន្ធយោជន៍ទៅជ
ปรับปรุงกรมสุขาสังกัดสำนักงานตำรวจแห่งชาติบ้านจิมเรียบลูกเกียร์ทีใจกรมสืบสวนสลาดนบงริชนิพนธ์ปิ้งท่าในคลองบรรทุกคุ้มคลวนลูกกรมสุขาเมียนบอมเปียกกล้ามร้าสวัสดิ์เพียบ กรมเมทีวีมันต่อท่ากาบมเปียกกล้ามร้านี้คือตัวหนึ่งมิตรสามสิบประมัยกับท่าขันมวยในรถทอมนุ่งนั่งมิตรามาเพย์ปรามในฉบับสไลปีปุ่นเทเนียเกียเบอร์ตามกรมเมทีวีในกลั่นจูปรอจมโรเบียงโลกกรรมสกัดนั่งเมทีวีก็เมียนได้กาบมเปียกกล้ามร้านสวัสดิ์เพียบได้กรมเมทีวีอ่างท่านี่เกี่ยวกับตัวหนึ่งมิตรสามสิบมวยในฉบับสไลปีปุ่นเทเนียเกียนั่งมิตรตีมือร้อยสายสิบประมุ่นในกรมเมทีวีปรมตอนอาศัยดึกนี้กรมเมทีวี บานสนาอโยกามิระนั่งอุปกรณ์ทอสมเลงเจ้งปีบรรทุกแตงนูกล้าปีสนาคางเลิกกรมเมทีวีกาเปียกได้อ้อยเมปะสงกรุจิตกอบบ้านสนาสมโยเอกสารฉบับนั่งสมนมเรื่องจุลจูปิกรูโยบอลเกียมวยเมทีวีนั่งกลไกได้พองได้กรมเมทีวีบานจิมเรียบใจกรมเสพสวดหาจับตั้งปีทนายจุลจูบเลือกดมบงนั่งการสนทนีระเบียงกลไกนั่งเมทีวีมนตรีปนทนีเกียเหมือนบ้านอนุญาตอโยกบิ๊กสืบเผยฉบับกระดาษซ้อนั่งเอกสารสมนมเรื่องการจุลจูบลูกกัมสกาตีกรมเมทีวีจัดตุกทาตรงเวอร์นิสเพ ដែលបានចុះហត្ថលេខាជាមួយនឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនសាធារណៈនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបានបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកសុខសំអាតគ្នាចំពោះមុខច្បាប់និងផ្ទុយពីមេត្រា 137នៃក្រមនីតិវិធីប្រមត្តនក្រមនីតិវិធីក៏បានស្នើផ្ដល់វត្ថុមួយគ្រឿងដល់លោកកឹមសុខាសម្រាប់ស្ដាប់ផងដែរបើតាមក្រមនីតិវិធីមេត្រា 136 បានបញ្ជាក់ប្រវត្តិសុបារាំងនៅថ្ងៃទី 16 កញ្ញានេះថាលោករំពឹងទុកថាចៅក្រមសិបសួរសាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញនឹងពិចារណាដោយផ្អែកលើអង្គហេតុនិងនីតិវិធីច្បាប់ជាចម្បងបើតាមលោកសំសុគង់ចៅក្រមសិបសួរគួរដកកាមេរានិងអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យយកសំណើឯកសារច្បាប់ផ្សេងៗដើម្បីឲ្យមេធាវីអាចពន្យល់គុណក្តីអំពីសិទ្ធិនិងផ្លូវច្បាប់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិមិនអាចសុំការឆ្លើយតបពីលោកលីសុផាន់ណាអ្នកនាំពាក្យ ទីនេះខ្ញុំពេញបានទេដោយលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកកំពុងបំពេញបេសកកម្មនៅក្រៅប្រទេសមិនអាចបកស្រាយបានទេគួររំលឹកថាក្រុមមេធាវីកាលពីក្តីលោកកឹមសុខាកាលពីថ្ងៃច័ន្ទដំសប្តាហ៍នេះក៏បានដាក់ពាក្យបណ្តឹងជំទាស់ចំនួន2ទៅតុលាការផងដែរបណ្តឹងមួយបានដាក់ទៅកាន់សាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញដើម្បីឲ្យទម្លាក់ចោលការចោទប្រកាន់លើលោកកឹមសុខាហើយបណ្តឹងមួយទៀតបានដាក់ទៅកាន់សាលាឧទ្ធរណ៍ដើម្បីសុំជំទាស់នឹងដីការរ
ដែលបានបង្ហាញពីការប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់លោកកឹមសុខាដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាប្រឈមនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបន្ទាប់ពីក្រុមមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកកឹមសុខាបានប្តឹងសុំតុលាការសម្រេចឲ្យលោកកឹមសុខានៅក្រៅខុំបណ្ដោះអាសន្នកាលពីថ្ងៃទី11ខែកញ្ញានេះបើតាមទំព័រ ចំណែកលោកសុនឆៃតំណាងរាជគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិតាមរយៈលោកហេងសំរិនប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាបានស្នើឲ្យលោកអង្គវង្សវឌ្ឍនារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងយុតិធធម៌បំភ្លឺចំពោះការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបទល្មើសប្រមត្តនជាក់ស្ដែងយោងតាមលិខិតរបស់រដ្ឋសភាចុះថ្ងៃទី13ខែកញ្ញាដែលបញ្ជូនទៅរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងយុតិធធម៌លោកសុនឆៃបានស្នើឲ្យមានការបំភ្លឺគឺបន្ទាប់ពីមានករណីចាប់ខ្លួនសមាជិកប្រសភានិងសមាជិករដ ដោយត្រូវបានសង្ស័យថាបានប្រព្រឹត្តឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មចាប់ជំរិតទារប្រាក់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតឆ្លងដែនពីកម្ពុជារបាយការណ៍ផ្សាយលើការទំព័រនគរបាលជាតិបានឲ្យដឹងថាស្នងការនគរបាលឌីសរំពេញបានឃាត់ខ្លួនជនជាតិចិនហាសិបនាក់ក្នុងនោះមានស្រីប្រាំពីរនាក់និងរកឃើញថាបានស្នាក់នៅក្នុងលិខិតឆ្លងដែននិងចាប់ជំរិតទារប្រាក់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតពីជនជាតិចិននគរបាលជាតិបន្តថាជនជាតិចិនទាំងនោះត្រូវបានឃាត់ខ ដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងការប្រជុំនៅក្នុងសភាអន្តរជាតិនៅក្រុងប៉ារីសក្នុងថ្ងៃទី15ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2024ដើម្បីបន្តទៅកាន់ការប្រជុំរបស់ក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃដើម្បីបន្តនីតិវិធីជុំវិញប្រធានបទនេះលោកអ្នកនាងបានស្ដាប់កាន់តែលម្អិតនៅក្នុងនាទីភ្ញៀវប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់យើងនាពេលបន្តិចទីនេះ តាមរយៈសេចក្តីបំភ្លឺរបស់ខ្លួនចុះថ្ងៃទី15ខែកញ្ញាអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារបានអះអាងថាខ្លួនពុំមានការជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធឬចាប់បង្ខំលោកស្រីឌីបូរ៉ាគ្រីស្ណាស្ទីលម្ចាស់កាសែតខេមបូឌីដេលីឲ្យចុះហត្ថលេខាលើលិខិតសុំទោសលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនឡើយការបំភ្លឺនេះបានធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីលោកស្រីឌីបូរ៉ាគ្រីស្ណាស្ទីលបានប្រាប់សារព័ត៌មានថាលោកស្រីបានរងការបង្ខិតបង្ខំឲ្យចុះហត្ថលេខាលើ
ហើយអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារពុំមានការជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធឬក៏ចាប់បង្ខំឲ្យលោកស្រីចុះហត្ថលេខាលើលិខិតសុំទោសណាមួយនោះទេជាមួយគ្នានេះអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារក៏បានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាខ្លួនមិនទទួលស្គាល់អ្នកសម្របសម្រួលរូបណាម្នាក់ដែលស្ថិតនៅក្រៅក្របខ័ណ្ឌអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារឡើយហើយការកំណត់ពន្ធនិងការសម្រេចលើការកំណត់ពន្ធវិញគឺឆោលលើភស្តុតាងច្បាស់លាស់គឺមិនមែនចេះតែមានលិខិតសុំទោសមួយសន្លឹ ដោយសារគ្រីសស្ទីលបានសរសេរលិខិតមួយជូនទៅកាន់លោកនាយកអរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនដើម្បីសូមឲ្យជួយអន្តរាគមន៍បើកដំណើរការកាសែតឡើងវិញលិខិតនោះគឺបង្ហាញពីជំហរទន់ភ្លន់មែនទែនសឹងតែមិនគួរជឿថាជាលិខិតរបស់កាសែតThe Cambodia Daily យ៉ាងណាមិញនៅថ្ងៃទី12កញ្ញានៅក្នុងប្រទេសជប៉ុនលោកស្រីឌីបូរ៉ាគ្រីសស្ទីលបានប្រាប់អ្នកសារព័ត៌មានថាលោកស្រីបានរងនឹងការបង្ខិតបង្ខំឲ្យចុះហត្ថលេខាលើលិខិតសុំទោសលោកន ក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកស្រីឌីបូរ៉ាគ្រីសស្ទីលមិនបានបង្ហាញឲ្យដឹងចំតែម្ដងទេថាតើអ្នកណាឬក៏ស្ថាប័នណាឲ្យប្រកាសនោះនេះបានធ្វើឲ្យអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារសម្ដែងនៅការសោកស្ដាយដែលម្ចាស់កាសែតដឹកខេមបូឌៀដេលីរូនេះចេះតែចុះប្រកាន់គេឯងហើយនិយាយមិនមានការទទួលខុសត្រូវបែបនេះតែទោះជាយ៉ាងណាអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារក៏បានជំរុញឲ្យលោកស្រីឌីបូរ៉ាគ្រីសស្ទីលបង្ហាញអត្តសញ្ញាណជនដែលបង្ខិ
នៅថ្ងៃទី16កញ្ញានេះគឺជាទិវាអូសូនពិភពលោកដល់16កញ្ញាលើកទី30ក្រោមប្រធានបទ33នៃពិធីសាមងរីអាលរួមគ្នាដើម្បីការពារជីវិតលើភពផែនដីសម្រាប់កម្ពុជាក្នុងនាមភាគីហត្ថលេខានៅសញ្ញា ចំណែកក្រសួងទេសចរណ៍សហភាពសហព័ន្ធយុវជនកម្ពុជាសហការជាមួយសមាគមក្នុងឧស្សាហកម្មទេសចរណ៍និងវិស័យឯកជននិងរៀបចំវេទិកាយុវជនទេសចរណ៍លើកទី1អមជាពិព័រណ៍ការងារទេសចរណ៍ចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី10ដល់ថ្ងៃទី11ខែតុលាឆ្នាំនេះវេទិកានេះធ្វើឡើងក្នុងគោលបំណងផ្តល់ឱកាសឲ្យសិស្សជាប់នៅថ្នាក់មធ្យមសិក្សាទុតិយភូមិអាចស្វែងយល់ពីឱកាសការងារក្នុងឧស្សាហកម្មទេសចរណ៍កម្ពុជានិងផ្តល់ឱកាសឲ្យយុវជនកម្ពុជាចូល ជាដានលយអំពីកូរ៉េខាងជើងមេដឹកនាំកូរ៉េខាងជើងលោកគីមចុងអ៊ុនថ្លែងដែរថានឹងអភិវឌ្ឍកម្មវិធីនុយក្លេអ៊ែរនឹងមីស៊ឺដើម្បីឲ្យកូរ៉េខាងជើងមានសមត្ថភាពនុយក្លេអ៊ែរយោធាស្មើនឹងអាមេរិកមេដឹកនាំវ័យក្មេងរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងបានលើកឡើងយ៉ាងដូចនេះនៅមួយថ្ងៃក្រោយក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ទៅកាន់បញ្ញាសិទ្ធិរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងដែលក្រុមប្រឹក ដោយនឹងមានបទអន្តរាគមន៍ពីជីវភាពក្នុងពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះ តើតើនឹងវិបត្តិរូហិញ្ញានៅថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នេះបងខ្លះដែលបានប្រកាសសាងសង់ជំរកថ្មីចំនួន11,400ចំរកសម្រាប់ជនភៀសខ្លួនរូហិញ្ញាប្រមាណជិត400,000នាក់ដែលរត់ពីភូមិមានអនុយុរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបងខ្លះដែលបានធ្វើដំណើរទៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដើម្បីស្វែងរកជំនួយសាមគ្គីភាពជួយជនភៀសខ្លួនរូហិញ្ញានៅក្នុងបរិបទដ៏តានតឹងនៃវិបត្តិរូហិញ្ញានេះបងខ្លះដែលបានបរិហារភូមិអំពីទង្វើរំលោភបំពានដានាការជាញឹកញាប់ពីសំណាក់យោធាភូមិយើ
ការផ្ដល់ជំរកនិងបង្កើតជំរំប្រមូលផ្ដុំឲ្យលើជារូបរាងក្នុងរយៈពេលដប់ថ្ងៃ ការផ្ដល់ជំរកនិងបង្កើតជំរំប្រមូលផ្ដុំឲ្យលើជារូបរាងក្នុងរយៈពេល10ថ្ងៃមិនមែនសម្រួលត្រឹមតែការផ្ដល់ជំនួយទេតែក៏ជាឱកាសមួយសម្រាប់រដ្ឋកត្រាចំនួនពិតប្រាកដនៃជនភៀសខ្លួនទាំងនោះដែលរហូតមកទល់ពេលនេះអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានប្រមាណនឹងលើកឡើងថាមានចំនួនលើសពី400000នាក់ទៅទៀតវិបត្តិរូហីញ៉ាដល់តាមតឹងនេះក៏កំពុងតែរីករាលដាលដល់វិបត្តិការទូតរវាងបង់ក្លាដេសនិងភូមាក្រសួងការបរទេសបង់ក្លាដេសនៅថ្ងៃនេះ ដែលបានបង្កហេតុរបស់ភូមិមានដល់ញឹកញយបើតាមបង់ក្លាដេសឧទ្ធម្ភាគចៈនឹងដ្រូនរបស់ភូមិមានបានហោះឆ្លងរំលងចូលដែនអាកាសរបស់បង់ក្លាដេសដល់ទឹកបីដងហើយរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រុងដាកាបានព្រមានឲ្យភូមិមានចាប់ពិធានការជាបន្ទាន់កុំឲ្យហេតុការណ៍រំលោភបូរណភាពដែនអាកាស
អាចកាត់ឡើងជាថ្មីទៀតហើយបានថែមទាំងប្រកាសចាប់ខ្លួនអ្នកកសែតភូមិមានតាមដានស្ថានភាពមនុស្សធម៌ពីរនាក់ពីបទចារកិច្ចទៀតផងប៉ូលីសអង់គ្លេសបានប្រកាសនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នេះថាបានចាប់ខ្លួនជនសង្ស័យសំខាន់ម្នាក់ដែលជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងភេរវកម្មបំផ្ទុះគ្រាប់បែកនៅក្នុងរថភ្លើងក្រំដីកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃសុក្រសម្មិញក្រៅភេរវកម្មដែលជាស្នាដៃរបស់ពួកអង្គការរដ្ឋអ៊ីស្លាមភ្លាមលោកសៃនយ
ជនសង្ស័យម្នាក់ទើបត្រូវបានចាប់ខ្លួននៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នេះនៅតំបន់កំពង់ផែជាយុវជនអាយុ 18 ឆ្នាំ ปลิกกมปงแต่นอมแต่สู่จำลายนึ่งกมปงมันต่อการองเกลระบอกลวนเตี้ยถวยบาเปนี้จีการจับขลวนรอสำคัญแมนก็ปันแต่องเลสเตอร์บรรทัดถัดในกรองกาเตรียมอาซอนเพริแวกกรรมคู่บ่มพอดได้เลยกำรัดอาซอนคู่บ่มพอดมีในท่าอาจมีเพริแวกกรรมประตูลานฉับฉับเตี้ยการกำเริ่มกำแหงกำรัด ทุนทัวบ่มพอดนี้บ้านจุมรอยไอรัฐพิบาลองเลสทัวสิกได้สำหรับเจ็ดรอกรมรอมวยกู้บัญชีกำลังโยธีมกจีจุมหน่วยกาเปียสำเร็จสกในตามตีตังสำคัญโดยอย่างอริจเวียงได้ทอมดาเตอร์กาเปียได้กองกำลังโปลิสแต่ปนองการประกาศนี้เตอร์บ้านทัวหลังได้ลุกแสดงนิยรัฐมนตรีตัวแต่มาดอง บรอดอองเลสเตอร์ประชมนั่งจำลอบทำไมนั่งเคยโปลิสเตียนประดับอาวุธในตามตีซาเทรณะหรือในตามมันนั้นทัวดำเนินเตอร์ตามเผลอนี่คือชีวิตที่นักการเราซ้อมแฮตพอร์ตในอาทิเนียรับรองนั่งกาเปียสันเดสกจูนประจีบบรอดขนมเป็ดได้กรมในองเกตกงฟงทัวการในไหลนี่มาตามการเป็นเจ้ามันแทนระบอบลุสเรนิยุรัฐมนตรีการตีนสัญญาอาซอนเพริแวกกรรมกำรัดคู่บังพอด ทรอบบานประกาศทัวร์มาดองกับปิชนามปีปอนปรามคราวเพริแวกกรรมอัตคิดขนมตู้รัดเพลิงกรามใดๆได้การล็อกบานสำหรับชีวิตมนุษย์อ๋อ50 ปีเนี่ยสมัยเจ้าท้านี่คือจิบเพริแวกกรรมเลือกตีปรามขนมระยะเปลี่ยนใจประมวยคายในชนามปีปอนดับปรามปีได้องเลบานรองครัวเพริแวกกรรมนี้เติร์บานประกาศตัวสควอตตรงเวอร์ได้กรมองค์การอารับอิสลามขนมสมได้ประมวยบังอาเตียท้าเมียนกรอบใบจีจารันเตียเติร์บานบังกรอบได้โกนเตียนระบอบปุกี ยังเป็นจับปอดเป็นอันตรายเช่นในประเทศอิรักกองกำลังต่อบอลประเทศอิรักในทางไอซ์ซานิบัมบาประมาทการกระดูกกบมุ้ยดำใบบอสมัยกรมสกามประจุดรอยอิสลามในตามพรมแดนจมูกในประเทศซีรีกองกำลังต่อบาร์อิรักในกองกำลังกาปีพรมแดนบ้านรวมที่ถูกปฏิบัติการในเลวิกไซดำใบดำดาผู้มุ้ยในสกอาการซัดสับในคลองแคดอาบันดุกปีกันดับใบกรมสกามประจุดรอยอิสลามด้านทัพในดับบอลพรมแดนจมูกในประเทศซีรีกูเป็นจ่าท่าดับบอลกลางเลือกคือท่านจะจุ่มง่ายประมาณใบโรยจุดสักกิโลเมตรในพิคังได้ที่กรง บาดดัดได้มีประเจี๊ยบจนโดนประมาณชีพร่ำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกองกำลังการกับกาปีปรำปอนเนี่ยได้เติร์บันกอง
វិទ្យុបារាំង RFI ភ្នំពេញ92 MHz សៀមរាប92 MHz បាត់ដំបងក្រុងព្រះសីហនុនិងកំពង់ចាម 94.5 MHz
លោកតានីងកំពុងស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFI ជាបន្តទីនេះលោកតានីងបានស្ដាប់ដំបងគឺជានាទីភ្ញៀវប្រចាំថ្ងៃថ្ងៃនេះបានសកលធាបានជួបសម្ភារលោកអុកហៃសេឡាប្រធាននាយកដ្ឋានស៊ើបអង្កេតនិងអនុវត្តនីតិកម្មនៃអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានអន្តរប្រវេសន៍ក្រោយមកគឺជានាទីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អន្តរជាតិប្រចាំថ្ងៃដែលរបស់ឈីមូផាដែលនឹងមានបទអន្តរកម្មជុំវិញការអភិវឌ្ឍកម្មវិធីនុយក្លេអ៊ែរនិងមិសិរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងនាទីបទចុះការរបស់យើងនេះរាត្រីនេះគឺជាការរៀបចំជួយដល់សិង្ហភរិយាដែលលោកឡាអំពីទូតបារាំងនៅកម្ពុជាស្វាគមន៍ប្រទេសបារាំងទទួលបានសិទ្ធិធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះកីឡាអូឡាំពិកឆ្នាំ2024និងចុងបញ្ចប់នៃកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានលោកអ្នកនេះបានស្ដាប់នាទីរៀនភាសាបារាំងដែលរៀបចំជូនដោយគួយគុនធីរ៉ា
ភ្ញៀវប្រចាំថ្ងៃ
ថ្ងៃនេះកម្លាំងនគរបាលអន្តរប្រវេសន៍បានចោះឃាត់ខ្លួនជនជាតិចិន50នាក់បន្ថែមទៀតដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធករណីបោកលុយតាមទូរស័ព្ទនិងចាប់ជំរិតតាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតនេះមិនមែនជាលើកទី1សម្រាប់អាជ្ញាធរខ្មែរព្រោះថាកន្លងមកអាជ្ញាធរធ្លាប់បានឃាត់ខ្លួននិងបញ្ជូនជនជាតិចិនជាច្រើនអ្នកទៅកាត់ទោសនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកំណើតវិញធ្វើបាករណីចាប់ជំរិតបែបនេះមិនទាន់កើតមានទូលំទូលាយលើជនជាតិខ្មែរក៏ដោយក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកអុកហៃសេឡាប្រធានយុគឋានស៊ើបអង្កេតនិងអនុវត្តនីតិនីតិវិធីនៃអគ្គយុគឋានអន្តរប្រវេសន៍ដែលជាភ្ញៀវប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់យើងនាថ្ងៃនេះបានលើកទៅចិត្តដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងអស់ដែលជួបប្រទះការចាប់ជំរិតតាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតឲ្យប្តឹងមកសមត្ថកិច្ចភ្លាមៗដើម្បីឲ្យបង្ក្រាបបានទាន់ពេលវេលាតើតានីសូមស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍រវាងវ៉ាន់សកុនធានិងលោកអុកហៃសេឡា
អេដាមអុកហៃសេឡានៅពេលនេះអាជ្ញាធរនៅតែពង្រឹងទៅលើការចោះត្រួតពិនិត្យចំពោះជនបរទេសដែលរស់នៅមិនស្របច្បាប់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយក៏មានការបញ្ជូនជនជាតិមួយចំនួនហ្នឹងចេញទៅប្រទេសកំណើតវិញដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលជាការកត់សម្គាល់នាពេលថ្មីៗនេះអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជាបានចាប់ជនជាតិចិនជាច្រើនអ្នកជាច្រើនករណីផងដែរតែតន្ទឹមនឹងការចាប់ចម្រិតតាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតឬក៏បោកលុយតាមទូរស័ព្ទណាមួយជាដើមនោះអេដាមតាមមកដល់ពេលនេះការចាប់ខ្លួនជនជាតិចិនដែលធ្វើសកម្មភាពចាប់ចម្រិតនៅតាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានឹងមានចំនួនប្រមាណករណីដែរបាទ
ទាំងអគ្គស្នងការដ្ឋានកោបាជាតិទាំងអគ្គយុធានតវេបើយើងគិតទៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2017រហូតដល់នេះយើងក្រាបបានប្រហែលជា7500នាក់ហើយវាមាន5លើកដែលយើងក្រាបបានរួមទាំងអគ្គស្នងការដ្ឋានកោបាជាតិប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតចាប់ចម្រិតនិងបោកតាមទូរស័ព្ទហើយនិងប្រព័ន្ធហ្គេមអនឡាញ แกบอลลันโยบติกรรมเชียร์ยืดก็คงฉบับได้บอลสัญญากรมันเรียนฉบับอันยานบ่า
บ่าแกมออนไลน์ยังไม่ได้ดำจังสมัยตัวยังไม
่แกมออนไลน์โดยเชียร์เลยสบายนอนตามบอลอินเทอร์เน็ต
โดยจับบอลได้ยังไง
บอลกอดทุ่นตรงกลางสนุกอะไรอยู่มีฉบับแต่บอลกอดทุ่นตรงกลางมือคงฉบับก็ลองมองต้องเรียนเชียร์ในโดยซามีโจลมาลุยบานกันไหลคือบอลบอลมือนั่งโดยซาเราตามดาวติน้อยเรียนนั่งกีบานมากราบได้ไ
อ
้ไปยืนกราบกราบได้ทั้งกีเรียนทั้งรถตัวบานเขาไปตีซีได้จังเวียจุนในรถกิจลู่นั่งเวียรถเจ้ารถลายมาใช้กุ้งในยืนจับบานอ้อยจังเนี่ยในยืนจับไทยยืนบานไปจูนมาแต่งใจเราตั้งคือเนี่ยนั่งมานานโจลในการเชียร์บานเดีย
ดักน้องมิจิมาเราบอกกัมพูชีให้ไหม
บ้าบ้าน้องตั้งในสต็อปออนทาวเวสนะดักน้องสต็อปเลย
บาดบาดอารมณ์ให้ไว้บานเชียร์มันผมกัดตัวปุกกอดในสกมายตัวใบจีบจูนกอดตัวสกจันฟิงบ่า
โดยก็ลองมองนั่งวิมีนสำนาปีเปียกีจันในความสำนาทางจุดรุ่งรุ่งต่างอ้อคือเราปีจัน
บาด
จังดำไปเอาการแบบปัดบอลตัวปุกกอดนั่งเมียนกับประตูเอาชงุนมันติดคือเมียนในจูนเราก็ไหลใจกอดกอดเปิดกำมองดูเท่กอดกันในโยตุไปเยอะก็เรียมจำนวนเตี๋ยวลอยปีสเตย์บอกกอดยังยืมจูนตัวเราบอลเราเยอะเวสราลผมบอลยืมกัดโต้เราเยอะก่อนบอลละเมอแกมอนลาหรือเป็นชาวที่เวียงเสียเสียงโต้หนุ่มยังลำไปเอาชวนละเมอนั่งเวียงจ้าเมียนแต่จูนเต้าไปได้กอดไหลกอดผมเป็นบอลละเมอเลย
บ้านจังเมเนธาโต้ในสกอตนั่งคลังจึงในสกกัมจียัง
โดยสารกอดมาเปิดบอลละเมอนั่งเนื้อโรงรู้เราเตะจัน
บ้าน
เมียนโรงรู้จุดเยอะเยอะนะ
บ้าน
บ่าจังเออบอกสัญญากรประเพณ์โดยบอกว่าประเพณ์จนเมื่อเราจุดรวมเราเยอะกว่าเวสงุนน่ะโดยเฉลี่ย
บ่า
บ่า
บ่าบ่าอาดัมซุ่มซุ่มไปเจออันติบานได้ท่าตาผู้กอดบอกลุยตามตัวทราบหรือก็จมเรตตามอินเทอร์เน็ตนั่งฟื้นระเบียบไม่บ่าร
ูปเพียบลำบงแต่งานปีพอนอมวยยังโดนเคยให้ขอดทวนประการประจันกลองมองรูปคือกอดจมเรตจมเรียมตามตัวทราบไปผมเคยสำลักหรือก็บัตรลุ่นเยอะนะ
บ้าน
ไปก่อนสล็อตกำเรียมมาดูตู้เต้าเนี่ยอะไรเมียนลอยมันแต่รอยมาทิศก่อนดูรูปเพียบก่อนกำเรียมจะไปตามตู้สารนั่งเต้าเลื้อมันใช้เลขการสื่อเวลโดยที่ครูกำเรียนกับเจอเป็ดหรือก็ศิลปะกอลใบใบจังก่อนกำเรียมโดยที่ทอดรูปจะตรงตรงนายฮะเต้าเลื้อมันใช้จังอ่อนดูหายไปแต่เจ้าตัวบานเฮ้ยก็หนึ่งเมียนกาบางฮันรูปเพียบเนี่ยตัววิญญาณมาตามตัววันเว็บนั่งตัววันอินเทอร์เน็ตนั่งรูปตาพระอะไรอย่างเต้าให้ก็กดจูนออกในทางไอจีในตัววันกัดต่อนั่งไอ้กดบานรูปจูเราเมนูได้กดเราเรียมนั่งแต่ทางกดนั่งมาเจ้าตัวปนกีโกนกียังบนยังกีนั่งพอตามตึกุมหรือก็บานโจนองเว็บไซต์บอกกระซูมตีได้กีหลายอ่างเพียบได้กีตัวการนั่งยังเราจะเอาลุยกีบ่อยเนี่ยครับเราจังบอกเอาจานเราเนี่ยครับเราเอาติ๊กเจ้ากี่อัดควาลปีสูตรตีกลางอย่างนี้เราไปเอาติ๊กกี่เคียวควาลก็อัดเต่าเดี๋ยวเราบอกตามมาเนี่ยตามมาดองไอ้เราบอกกันดองไอ
้บัดพี่เฉิน
จากบ้านเมียนเนี่ยโรงครูคลาสที่โฮตอลสำหรับครูนเลยยังนะประมาณนี
้บัดบัดบัดพี่เฉินปู่กอดบอกแต่จนจิตจนปู่กอดที่เราเมียนได้จนจิตขมายได้เราจนจิตเราได้เตรียมเส้นได้บัด
เราโฮตมาดองไปรีบเป็นตอนเคยเมียนจนจิตเราตีใจแต่โรงครูให้บานดักที่สำคัญเลยคือพิจารณ์คือเชื่อมต่างมา
บ้านบ้าน
จนเจ็บจนเจ็บจนโรงครู
บ้านบ้านจนเจ็บจนดักพิพดังมาค้างอาญาธกรรมจีบบ้าน
ก่อนดักพิพดังตัวผลิตจันมาก่อนยังค้างพิจันต่างๆเยอะทานตูต้องก่อนพดังมาเยอะแต่อย่างสูงกาบอเซง
บ้านบ้าน
บ้าน
จิกาก็สมก็แอดอมเนียเปจงครอยดิ้งมีนกาจับโคลนค้างจนเจ็บจนนั่งดูเจริญการในเจริญเนี่ยสมัยอาญาธกรรมจีบตัวมีพอวิบากยานาคาจุปกาสายเชื่อโจทย์สายเชื่อโจทย์คอดคลุนปกติบ่
เมื่อเราเมื่อยืงบางหักการในมวยอาแกะอาแกะสนองการทางกบาเชียดหนึ่งสนองการริชนีไข่คือจ่ออานวอดกามกราดการลุยและฟื้นบอลระเบิดบอลจุนเชียดบอลเต็งนั่งค
ือ
เคยทาในยืงเคยทาเคยจับบางร้านโดยซาเมียนการกาลอปีแกสนองการท่านนั่นก็โดยเฉพาะสมัติไข่ซีเจียกรุ๊ปประชานเตียงประทรวงดูแลแกเมียกุ้มเตียงท่าบันโคลเมียนเตียงแกสนองการท่านนั่นสนองการโคบาลีสตีแคทให้แกอยู่ตามต่อเวทดูยังจับบันชราให้ nhưng chưa tha đôi khi mình miền tra này của dương chạm ấy cứ chậm hai đại việt rút kịch luôn thì đã bớt đi nó chết chết dữ
bạn
về đại bản ly kia một cái bị rút mà dương cái dương còn chạm hay dương chưa tha nhẹ sai sót còn ai cho rút đâu và cả à đại nâng đầu tiền tiền gì
bạn và chúng chết chân hai đối với ban chia châu một cam bị chia ban số hay nâng ai phơi bọn kẹt ban đi bán này đồng bạn
Các bất tốc mình thì chúng ta chân này chỗ mà tây cam chia cứ bất tế dưỡng ý cứ ban tử lê dùm phụ chân bỏ tế đại bên lẹ gần nạ tức chỉ là mô đồ thì một cái bỏ tình trăng cứ nè nạ gặp mau ban này bằng tay quát luôn ấy đi này quát chìa một cái bỏ tầm ước chẳng bỏ một cái bỏ tầm ước cứ dưỡng nâng vừa ca mà krat chặt quát luôn quát nâng bật anh quát đấu ấy nhờ dưỡng hàm quát chỗ ai dùm phụ chân bỏ tế đại lõ cứ dưỡng xoá cùng quát ôi màu ລະກໍບໍລຊີຫຼືສັດລົງໃນການບັນຊີອາດອຍກະໄດ້ອັນນັ້ນສົມສົມງຽກຈັ່ງປີເລື່ອງຈົນຈິດຈັ່ງແຕ່ຈັບຈໍາເລັດຕາມປະປອນອິນເຕີເນັດໂດຍໄລ່ສໍາລັບຈົນຈິດກຳປູເຈຍວິ່ງທ្លອບມີກໍລະນີນັ້ນຕິໄດ້ອະຍາທົດທົບບັນບໍ່ກ້າດດີການຈັບຈໍາເລັດຕາມອິນເຕີເນັດດັ່ງໃບຈໍາເລັດທີ່ປະເທດໂດຍໂດຍຊອບກະລອງມາຊອບຫຼືມີນແດ່ອາການບໍ່ຮູ້ພຽບກໍປຽມບໍ່ດາລຸຍຕາມໂທຣ ก็มันตอนเมียนชุนจีการเมียนยืนนั่งจันบ่าวหรือโรงครูชราในแบบปอนการเงินนั่นคือตัวเจียมเมียนแต่ท้ายเดียวปีใบเพียรอยอยู่นะบัดอันนั้นเหมือนจีจงกรอยเอาไว้จีหยกบอลหรือก็จีกาพรัมพยาหรือบอลแอดดอมสำหรับจุนโรงครูได้โรงในการทอดรูปดำใบเดียวบ่ฮอดำใบเตี๋ยจำนวนพระนุบาลบัดเจียบอลเจียมเลี้ยงดอลอะไรมาตะไคร้นกัวบ้าคือจีชุนอ้อกูสาขาอยู่มวยสมาตะไคร้แต่เราจุดก็สันนิยงเมียนการคอหรือบ่าวเป็นชาวจัง ไอ้ยืนกูได้ประดังสมัติใกล้หรือกระดังอาญาโทษในโน้ตดูดำไปเอาจีช่วยเพื่อการทุกสกัดก็มาเอาจังบอลจนแดงลูกบอลสันดีเรียนการกับมือจำเรียมไอ้ทอรูปจังหัวเราดิอยู่การเมียนรูปเยอะกี่อายุรักต่อให้กี่หมอกเหยียดยังให้บอลสันเรียนการในแต่ที่ยืนกูแต่เพิ่งไปอาญาโทษใกล้เอาจีช่วยโรคดอกไฟเอาเติมมันเมียนหมดเมื่อการล้างเราเฉย
บัดจังจนโรงครัวได้เกิดทักคนกับปงดาวโรงครัวโรงการกับเรียมกับไฮน์ปีแนบเซนเลยตัวปอนอินเทอร์เน็ตจังไปเถิดจะจุ่มเรียบเลยก็ดังมาสมัติใกล้เพียงเพียงแต่รองบ้า
บ้าไว้ได้ยินกระทาเกี่ยวกับปงได้รีจัมแพนกาเบาประหยืดให้กูได้ยินรีการตัวสมัติใกล้เรือยาทอเดินไปนกหลายนกดำไปปึ่งไปอัดก้อนอัดก้อนช่วยโรคเขาเราเอาให้กูดำไปมากราบไปจับจุ่มเบอร์ได้ตัวไปบ้านของเขา
บัดอ๋อคนไอ้ต้อมสำหรับบอลสัมผัสในปีนี้สมัยจะมีเปลี่ยนบ้าบอลจะบ้าบอลกามิทินิสหกาอุปถัมภ์ได้แกนโปรบิโอติกเชียร์ผลิตภัณฑ์ท่อมิจิตมวยเรียพีร้อยมีประสิทธิภาพขั้วดาสกปรกเพียบโดยจีจูสมรู้การโรงเรียนฮะบำบัดสเตรทเฟอร์อาปิซาใบบ้านสำรานหลุดรั้วเนื้อบำบัดการชื่อสลักจังแกนโปรบิโอติกเชียร์ผลิตภัณฑ์ไปไปอ้ำหนึ่งคอนฟิเดลหายจ่ายจ่ายได้กรมขนดีเคเอสเอ ภาคาเฟ่จีโพจินิยธานบำราคุยเตี้ยวกาเฟ่ช่วยฉงนจับปีประกรหดดอลเนียหนึ่งจีปีกันไล่บังการมัตเตเพียบสหกรณเพียบได้กู้เป็นกิจกรรมระบอบโลกเนี่ยสกาวิจิไลไอกตินในกัมพูชีซีอยู่เอสักษาดำใบกุณเพียบสักษาดำใบสมัตเพียบวิจิจิเวสักษาเนซีอูเอส ซึ่งมีอยู่ลิงกาเฟ่ได้มาสินโปรบัสได้มีแต่มวยก็เดินกัมพูชีตุ่มเนี่ยตุ่มเนืองตามตู้สับเล็กโซนดับมวยประมาณร้อยดับประมวยปีร้อยมาเผยปีหนึ่งโซนดับมวยประมาณร้อยดับประมวยปีร้อยมาเผยปีประกาศอันตรายประจำไทย
ในครั้งนี้ประกาศอันตรายจิตประจำไทยระบาดวิชุบารังอันตรายจิตเนียเดตรายนี้ยังมีบทอันตรายก้มระบาดเชี่ยวบุพเพจวิญญาณอภิวัตกรรมวิธีนิวเคลียร์นั่งมีสิริบากรเรขังจึงจุ่มเล็บสู้บุพเพจะจุ่มเล็บสู้ไปใส่ ลกกิมจองอ้นไม่ดักน้อมกุเรขังเชื่องในทางไอซานิบันไอแองแทนหนึ่งอภิวัตกรรมวิธีนิวเคลียร์อยู่ที่ดัมเบลเอากุเรขังเชื่องเมื่อสมัติเพียบอยู่ที่สมานอเมริกใต้วีไอเตอร์รูดเต้บุพเพได้กุเรขังเชื่องหนึ่งมินกำลังนิวเคลียร์อยู่ที่สมานอเมริกนิวบุพเพ
จะพิเศษเข้มอัดลายเพลียมทาคือมันอาจจะรู้ได้กรณีขังเชื่องหนึ่งอาจมีกำลังโยธีนิวเคลียสมาตัวหนึ่งอเมริกนู่กรณีขังเชื่องคือเชียร์ประเทศทำไมทั้งมองได้เคลียร์ได้เหมือนตอนจับทานหนึ่งอาจมีในสมัติเพียบผลิตกระบาครอบนิวเคลียร์ดอกตัวมวยสำหรับดักบังเปียในเลมิซิลพองอเมริกอันโฮเวนพิเศษกำปองมีด้วยจะหายกระบาครอบนิวเคลียร์ดอกแต่เชียงบุญปอนกรอบบุญปอนกรอบนิติศาสตร์ก็ได้ซาแต่อเมริกนั้นทะเลาะบ้านบังพลานจอดออกกระพองในเชียงมาปอนแบบบุญโดยการซับ
ក្របខ័ណ្ឌនុយក្លេអ៊ែរដល់ទៅជាង20,000គ្រាប់ឯណោះក៏ប៉ុន្តែអាមេរិកនៅទីបំផុតបានចុះកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងជាមួយនឹងមហាអំណាចនុយក្លេអ៊ែររុស្ស៊ីដែលបានយល់ព្រមផងដែរកាត់បន្ថយចំនួនក្បាលក្របខ័ណ្ឌពីជាង30,000គ្រាប់មកនៅត្រឹមតែជាង7,000គ្រាប់យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយពិសីទោះបីជាកូរ៉េខាងជើងគឺថាមិនទាន់អាចឈានទៅមានសមត្ថភាពនុយក្លេអ៊ែរយុទ្ធាស្មើនឹងអាមេរិកក្តី ក៏ប៉ុន្តែគេមិនបដិសេធថានៅរវាងតែ3ឆ្នាំចុងក្រោយនេះកម្មវិធីផលិតមីស៊ីលហើយនិងនុយក្លេអ៊ែររបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងគឺបានបោះជំហានទៅមុខគួរដល់លឿនគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់នៅថ្ងៃសុក្រម្សិលមិញពិសីមីស៊ីលចម្ងាយមធ្យមរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងគឺថាបានហោះរំលងទឹកដីជប៉ុនមុននឹងទៅធ្លាក់នៅភាគខាងត្បូងកោះហុកកៃដូរបស់ជប៉ុននេះគឺជាលើកទី1ពិសីដែលមីស៊ីលរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងអាចហោះបានចម្ងាយឆ្ងាយដល់ទៅ3,700គ ប្រធានអាថាអូរ៉េខាងជើងបានថាបានជោគជ័យពីព្រោះថាមីស៊ីលដែលបាននៅថ្ងៃសុក្រមិនបានទៅដល់ទិសដៅដែលគេគ្រោងទុកអានេះបានថាអូរ៉េខាងជើងនៅពេលនេះមានមីស៊ីលដែលខ្លួនបានកំណត់ឲ្យទៅធ្លាក់នៅត្រង់កន្លែងណាក៏បានកន្លែងដែលមីស៊ីល
របស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងបានធ្លាក់ទិសដៅពិសេសគឺស្ថិតនៅចម្ងាយប្រហាក់ប្រហែលគ្នាទៅនឹងចម្ងាយពីកូរ៉េខាងជើងទៅកាន់អាកាសងងឹតរបស់អាមេរិកនៅក្នុងមហាសមុទ្រប៉ាស៊ីហ្វិកអេស៊ីពីសៃនៅក្រៅកូរ៉េខាងជើងបាញ់មីសរំលងទឹកដីជប៉ុនប្រធានត្រីអាមេរិកលោកដូណាល់ត្រាំបាននិយាយជាថ្មីពីជំរើសយោធាដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបនឹងការញុះញង់របស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងបុប្ផារហូតមកអាមេរិកបានត្រឹមតែនិយាយពីជំរើសយោធាប៉ុន្តែគេន
ន្តិសុខជាតិអាមេរិកនោះវិញគឺលោកម៉ាក់ម៉ាស្ទ័របាននិយាយនៅថ្ងៃសប្តាហ៍ម្សិលមិញថាជំរឿយុទ្ធាត្រូវបានគេគិតគូរត្រៀមរួចសហើយហើយនឹងថាអំណត់ធ្មត់របស់អាមេរិកគឺបានដល់ដែនដែលកំណត់ទុកបន្ទាប់ពីកូរ៉េខាងជើងនឹងបានបាញ់មីស៊ីលជាថ្មីនៅថ្ងៃសប្តាហ៍ម្សិលមិញស្ដាប់មើលទៅពីស្អីជំរឿយុទ្ធារបស់អាមេរិកគឺមានរូបរាងត្រឹមតែពាក្យសម្ដីប៉ុណ្ណោះក៏ប៉ុន្តែនឹងមិនអាចខ្លៅជាការអនុវត្តជាក់ស្ដែងនោះទេសង្គ្រាមនុយក្លេអ៊ែររវាងអាមេរិកនិងកូរ៉េខាងជើងគឺនឹងមិនអាចផ្ទុះឡើងបានទេដោយសារតែហេតុផលនយោបាយហើយនិងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចគិតទៅមើលពិស័យបើសិនអាមេរិកវាយប្រហារយុទ្ធាទៅលើកូរ៉េខាងជើងតើនឹងមានអ្វីកើតឡើងខ្លះកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងនិងជប៉ុនមុនគេនឹងអាចរងការវាយប្រហារពីខាងកូរ៉េខាងជើងរឿងនេះគឺមិនអាចត្រូវកើតឡើងបានជាដាច់ខាតពីព្រោះថាទីក្រុងសេអ៊ូលនិងជប៉ុនគឺជាមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលពាណិជ្ជកម្មដែលមានជនបរទេសរាប់លានអ្នកកំពុងតែធ្វើការហើយនឹងរស់នៅអាមេរិកថាខំប្រឹងគម្រាមកំហែងប្រើជំរឿយុទ្ធាហើយនឹងការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មសេដ្ឋកិច្ចក៏ប៉ុន្តែនយោបាយនេះពិសេសគឺគ្មានជោគជ័យតែអាចដាក់គំនាបឲ្យកូរ៉េខាងជើងនឹងលះបង់កម្មវិធីផលិតមីស៊ីលហើយនឹងនុយក្លេអ៊ែរនោះទេផ្ទុយទៅវិញគឺថាការគម្រាមហើយនឹងការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកន្លងមកពីក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខគឺមានតែជំរុញឲ្យកូរ៉េខាងជើងនឹងទៅខំប្រឹងបង្កើនល្បឿនផលិតមីស៊ីលហើយនឹងអាវុធនុយក្លេអ៊ែរកាន់តែខ្លាំងឡើងប៉ុណ្ណោះពិសេស
គម្រាមប្រើកម្លាំងយោធាហើយនឹងទណ្ឌកម្មមិនបានសម្រេចធ្វើឲ្យកូរ៉េខាងជើងលះបង់ចោលមហិច្ឆតាផលិតមីស៊ីលនិងគ្រាប់បែកនុយក្លេអ៊ែរអញ្ចឹងនៅសល់តែជំរឿផ្លូវចរចាតែប៉ុណ្ណោះនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រម្សិលមិញប្រធានាធិបតីរុស្ស៊ីហើយនឹងបារាំងបានរួមគ្នាឲ្យមានការចរចាដោយផ្ទាល់ដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាដែលកាន់តែស្មុគស្មាញមួយនេះបុប្ផាតើមានអ្វីដែលរារាំងមិនឲ្យភាគីទាំងពីរអាមេរិកនិងកូរ៉េខាងជើងចរចាជាមួយគ្នាបុប្ផា
បច្ចុប្បន្នពិសេសភាគីអាមេរិកគឺឧស្សាហ៍លើកនិយាយអំពីការចរចាផ្លូវទូតណាស់គឺដើម្បីបន្ថយភាពតានតឹងជាពិសេសនៅក្រៅពេលដែលកូរ៉េខាងជើងបាញ់សាកល្បងមីស៊ីលម្ដងក៏ប៉ុន្តែភាគីខាងកូរ៉េខាងជើងនោះទេមិនដាច់ឆ្លើយតបយ៉ាងណាគឺគ្រាន់តែថានៅចាំមើលអេរយាប័តរបស់អាមេរិកសិននៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលគ្មានសញ្ញាវិជ្ជមានណាមួយពីខាងកូរ៉េខាងជើងយ៉ាងដូច្នេះហើយនឹងដោយសារតែកូរ៉េខាងជើងនៅតែបន្តបាញ់សាកល្បងមីស៊ីលគឺអាមេរិកបានប្រើនយោបាយម្ដងក្តៅម្ដងត្រជាក់គឺបើកដៃស្វាគមន៍មកមានការចរចាចំណែកឯនយោបាយក្តៅវិញគឺប្រធាននាយកដ្ឋានអាមេរិកលោកដូណាល់ត្រាំឯនោះវិញបានគម្រាមប្រើជំរឿយោធាដែលថានឹងបង្កឲ្យមានភ្លើងហើយនឹងកំហឹងនៅកូរ៉េខាងជើងនៅក្នុងពេលដែលអាមេរិកឆ្លៀតឆ្លាខឹងសម្បាយ៉ាងដូចនេះពិសេសកូរ៉េខាងជើងឯនោះវិញគឺថានៅសំងំអភិវឌ្ឍសម្រួលសម្រាំងកម្មវិធីផលិតមីស៊ីលហើយនឹងអាវុធនុយក្លេអ៊ែររបស់ខ្លួនការសំងំរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងមិនមែនគ្មានន័យនោះទេនៅថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នេះលោកគឹមចុងអ៊ុនបានប្រាប់ពីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មានព្រះរដ្ឋកូរ៉េខាងជើងកាសៀនអាថាកូរ៉េខាងជើងកំពុងតែស្ថិតនៅដំណាក់កាលចុងក្រោយជិតសម្រេចបានគោលដៅដើម្បីមានអាវុធនុយក្លេអ៊ែរលោកគឹមចុងអ៊ុនអះអាងថាចង់ឲ្យកូរ៉េខាងជើងនឹងមាននុយក្លេអ៊ែរយោធាស្មើទៅនឹងអាមេរិកពោលគឺដើម្បីកុំឲ្យអាមេរិកនឹងចេះតែគម្រាមប្រើជំរឿយោធាដាក់កូរ៉េខាងជើងពេកកន្លងមកពិសេសកូរ៉េខាងជើងគឺថាបានទាមទារឲ្យអាមេរិកនឹងបញ្ឈប់សមយុទ្ធយោធាជាមួយនឹងកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងគឺជាធ្នូដើម្បីបើកឲ្យមានការចរចាដើម្បីឲ្យកូរ៉េខាងជើងនឹងផ្អាកកម្មវិធីផលិតមីស៊ីលហើយនឹងអាវុធនុយក្លេអ៊ែរ ដំបងគេគិតថាកូរ៉េខាងជើងមានចេតនាយ៉ាងដូចនេះគឺចង់ចរចាជាមួយអាមេរិកនៅក្នុងលក្ខខណ្ឌដ៏សាមញ្ញគឺត្រូវឲ្យអាមេរិកនឹងឈប់ធ្វើសម្ពាធដែលក្រុមព្យុងយ៉ាងចាត់ទុកថាជាគម្រោងឈ្លានពានទៅលើកូរ៉េខាងជើងក៏ប៉ុន្តែតាមការពិតទៅពិសីការទៀនទាររបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងគ្រាន់តែជាលេសដើម្បីឲ្យកូរ៉េខាងជើងពន្យាពេលធ្វើឲ្យកូរ៉េខាងជើងអាចចំណេញពេលដើម្បីឆ្លៀតទៅបង្កើនកម្លាំងសមត្ថភាពផលិត ចង់ឬមិនចង់កូរ៉េខាងជើងរបស់មីដឹកនាំវ័យក្មេងតែវ័យជាង30ឆ្នាំគឺថាអាចមានអាវុធនុយក្លៀរនៅក្នុងដៃអាចមានទឹកមាត់ប្រៃជាមុនមានទម្ងន់ចរចាទាមទារដាក់លក្ខខណ្ឌបានច្រើនណាស់ពីអាមេរិកហើយនិងប្រទេសជិតខាងដល់ពេលដែលកូរ៉េខាងជើងសុខចិត្តឲ្យមានការចរចាដើម្បីបន្ធូរបន្ថយភាពតានតឹងពិសេសគឺអាមេរិកអនុវិញទេដែលត្រូវពិបាកសម្រេចចិត្តពីព្រោះថាអាមេរិកនឹងអាចខាតបង់ត្រូវលះបង់ច្រើនទៅតាមការទាមទាររបស់
ស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបារាំង RFE ពិភពលោកស្ថិតនៅក្នុងដែនរបស់លោកអ្នក
បតយកា
ស្ថានទូតបារាំងនៅកម្ពុជាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី14ខែកញ្ញាបានរៀបចំការអបអរស្មារតីកីឡាដើម្បីស្វាគមន៍ចំពោះប្រទេសបារាំងដែលបានក្លាយជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះកីឡាអូឡាំពិកឆ្នាំ2024នេះជាលើកទី3ហើយចាប់តាំងពីទីក្រុងប៉ារីសធ្លាប់ធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះនៃកីឡាអូឡាំពិកដំបូងក្នុងឆ្នាំ1900ឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតបារាំងប្រចាំទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញរំពឹងថាកម្ពុជានឹងមានប្រតិភូកីឡាកាន់តែច្រើនចូលរួមនៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍កីឡាអូឡាំពិកក្រុងប៉ារីសឆ្នាំ2024ខាងមុខតទៅនេះសូមលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់បទយកាដែលរៀបចំជួយដែលសឹងភរិយដាវិសុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFE ជាទីមេត្រីនៅពេលនេះកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរយៈពេលពេញមួយម៉ោងរបស់យើងចិត្តឈានដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយតែមុននឹងបញ្ចប់នាងខ្ញុំសូមជូនព័ត៌មានសង្ខេបឡើងវិញនៅថ្ងៃទី19 20និង21ខែកញ្ញាខាងមុខពោលគឺ3ថ្ងៃនៃថ្ងៃបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌគោជបនឹងមិនទទួលចូលឈ្មោះឆ្នាំនោះទេនេះបើតាមការបញ្ជាក់របស់លោកហងពុទ្ធាអ្នកនាំពាក្យគោជបនៅថ្ងៃទី16កញ្ញានេះបើតាមលោកហងពុទ្ធាការផ្អាកនេះដោយសារតែមន្ត្រីរបស់លោកក៏ដូចជាមន្ត្រីរាជការទូទៅដែរត្រូវបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យឈប់សម្រាកដើម្បីប្រារព្ធពិធីព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនានេះក្រោយថ្ងៃបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌការចូលឈ្មោះឆ្នាំថ្មីនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមដំណើរការដោយធម្មតាវិញសូមស្ដាប់ចារិកសារជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀត
គិតមកត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី16កញ្ញានេះការចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីដែលរៀបចំឡើងដោយកោជបមានចំនួន16ថ្ងៃហើយបើតាមអ្នកនាំពាក្យកោជបការចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីនេះនឹងត្រូវបានផ្អាកមួយរយៈពេលខ្លីដើម្បីចូលរួមប្រារព្ធពិធីបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌដែលនឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅថ្ងៃទី19ទី20និងទី21ខែកញ្ញាក្នុងរយៈពេល15ថ្ងៃនេះការចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីពលគឺពីថ្ងៃទី1ដល់ថ្ងៃទី15កញ្ញាលោកហងវុធាបានបញ្ជាក់ថាមានអ្នកមកចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីជាង 95,000 នាក់បើតាមអ្នកនាំពាក្យរូបនេះចំនួននេះជាចំនួនតិចតួចបំផុតលោកក៏បញ្ជាក់ថាមូលហេតុគឺបណ្ដាលមកពីភាគច្រើននៃប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមិនទាន់បានចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតកំពុងតែប្រកបរបរចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតនៅបរទេសដែលលោកថាមានប្រមាណជាង1លាននាក់គូរំលឹកថាគណៈកម្មការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតបានផ្ដើមយុទ្ធនាការចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី1ខែកញ្ញាដល់ថ្ងៃទី9ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2017ក្នុងរយៈពេលនេះរយៈពេល10ថ្ងៃមន្ត្រីកោជបត្រូវបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យឈប់សម្រាកចំនួន1ថ្ងៃនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសមានការិយាល័យចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតចំនួន1646ការិយាល័យនិងមានមន្ត្រីកោជបជាង3000នាក់បម្រើការក្នុងការិយាល័យទាំងនោះកោជបបានប៉ាន់ស្មានថាក្នុងចំណោមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាជាង15លាន8សែននាក់ពលរដ្ឋអាយុ18ឆ្នាំឡើងមានចំនួនជាង9លាន8សែននាក់ឈ្មោះក្នុងបញ្ជីបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2016មានចំនួនជាង7លាន8សែននាក់ហើយកោជបបានប៉ាន់ប្រមាណថាពលរដ្ឋដែលត្រូវចោះឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតថ្មីឆ្នាំ2017នេះមានចំនួនជាង1លាន6សែននាក់ការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសតំណាងរាស្ត្រនីតិកាលទី6នឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅថ្ងៃទី29ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខ
គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតហៅកាត់ថាគោជបដដាលបានប្រកាសថាទំព័រ Facebook អ្នកនាំពាក្យគោជបត្រូវបានជន់អនាមិកលួចយកទៅគ្រប់គ្រងនៅថ្ងៃនេះគោជបបានចេញសេចក្តីប្រកាសនៅលើទំព័រ Facebook របស់ខ្លួននៅថ្ងៃទី16កញ្ញានេះថាគោជបមិនទទួលខុសត្រូវរាល់ព័ត៌មានទាំងឡាយណាដែលផ្សព្វផ្សាយដោយ Facebook អ្នកនាំពាក្យគោជបឡើយហើយគោជបនឹងផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានជាក្រោយក្នុងករណីមានការប្រែប្រួល សាឡៅតោនិងបាសាវនាការលើបណ្ដឹងប្រឆាំងការឃុំខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខានៅថ្ងៃទី 50ថាបានប្រព្រឹត្តឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មចាប់ចម្រិតទារប្រាក់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតឆ្លងដែនពីកម្ពុជារបាយការណ៍ផ្សាយលើការតំពាល់នគរបាលជាតិបានឲ្យដឹងថាស្នងការនគរបាលរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានឃាត់ខ្លួនជនជាតិចិនហាសម្នាក់ក្នុងនោះមានស្រី 7នាក់ដែលបានរកឃើញថាបានស្នាក់នៅដល់គ្មានលិខិតឆ្លងដែននិងចាប់ចម្រិតទារប្រាក់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតពីជនជាតិចិននគរបាលជាតិបន្តថាជនជាតិចិនទាំងនោះត្រូវបានឃាត់ខ្លួននៅទីតាំ ក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃដើម្បីបន្តនីតិវិធី លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFE ជាទីមេត្រីនៅពេលនេះកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរយៈពេល២ម៉ោងរបស់យើងបានឈានដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយសូមអរគុណសម្រាប់ការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់តាមដានស្ដាប់របស់លោកអ្នកកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរយៈពេល២ម៉ោងរបស់យើងនឹងវិលមកជួបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតនៅវេលាម៉ោង៧ព្រឹកថ្ងៃនេះដែលជាការរៀបចំជូនដោយសៀងភារៈអរគុណស្ថាប័នបានជួយបញ្ជាផ្នែកបច្ចេកទេសនៅពេលនេះនាងខ្ញុំសរពិសីនៅ